call Keith, get a workout in real quick. Chief Key, what's happening?
Man, blessed, man. What's going down?
Hey, let's get a workout in.
Man, where we working out at? I'm down.
All right, meet me at the spot.
Which one?
The Westin. Meet me at the Westin. Yeah, the new one.
All right.
The new spot. All right.
I got you.
All right, God bless.
All right, peace. God bless. Can we get much higher?
Bring you in on the middle school, the high school, the college athletes, the semi-pro athletes, with the weight and the conditioning. So like what all you gonna take us through some stuff and give us some examples. You know what I'm saying?
4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 20. Up. 2, 3.
20 of these.
4, yeah. 5, 6. 30, come on. 40. Yeah. All right. All right. We'll do 5.
Okay. Good set, man.
So 10 seconds. 10. 9. 8. 7. 8. 9. Ah! 8. Come on. 2 more. Let's go. Come on. 9. 1 more. 5 seconds. Hold it. Let's go. 5. 4. Come on.
Let's see this thing. Let's go.
1. 2. Come on. 3.
Remember, we want to bring it over here, okay? And do the series over here for the Saturdays 10 to 12.
Skills, you know, that's what you guys do here. We can, you know, help you guys with the strength training, core condition, all that stuff. Put the package together, man, that become a better athlete.
Exactly.
So,
thank you, thank you.
Great.
Right.
Appreciate it, man.
Thank you.
This stuff means the world to you.
Up and up! Let's go!
There's the two parts that nobody wants to do. Take a charge and dive on the floor. Defense!
This is our transition.
Mm-hmm.
You know, going from Frankfurt to here, not knowing how many athletes gonna show up. We still gonna get it in, do what we do, you know, no matter what.
Slow, all right, pick it up. There we go.
You can't hide.
So stay up the whole time.
Come on, hard dribble.
Work.
All the way through.
Every step.
In between these two cones, okay? So we're strapped.
Oh, good, there it is.
Okay, fatigue is killing you right now, okay? Miss layups. It's unacceptable. It's not okay to miss layups. And if somebody told you it was okay, they lied to you.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Scream from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. I want me to have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
I'm not buying it.
Come on.
You guys all can do that, but you have to make the decision. And once you make the decision, you have to stand firm and hold to it. Okay? So don't allow your fatigue to wear you down. Y'all should be working out every single day outside of practice. Okay? It's too much. Oh, the coach, it's your job as a coach to get me better. No, it's your job to get yourself better. Okay? The coach is only going to be with you for a certain amount of hours. You've got to put in the extra work on your own if you want to set yourself apart from everybody else. I'm not trying to be on the same level as my teammate, okay? Because we're both getting the same amount of practice with the coach. I need to do a little bit extra so I can separate myself. It's competition.